been a supporter of Real Medicine Foundation for a couple of years now, and what he keeps doing is to put together annual nominations, food and drink nominations, chooses the location and invites people, and you know, like, he has an amazing turnout again today. Revenue goes to support our projects in London.
The gist of these 9ISIS events is that we try to undermarket and overdeliver, and so we try to give you at least as much as you expected, but hopefully a little bit more.
I get an email every week which lists all the beers in different places in the area, and we've never been here, so, and we saw it was a charity thing, so then we signed up for it. I thought it was very cool. I know some of the beers at this brewery at Firestone Walker, so that's what got me in.